Today, we're just going to be trying to survive in Minecraft. This is part one. If you guys like the video, I will do a part two. But only if you guys like the video. I just got Minecraft again. Been a while since I've played, so jump right into it. Oh no. Oh yay, spruce. Okay, let's gather some wood, and then we can make a pickaxe. Let's turn up the volume. Nope, too high. That's perfect. I got this idea from Ryan Trahan. In his video about surviving 7 days in the desert. Okay. That's all we need. Okay, we got all the tools. Where should we go, though? It's my question. Actually, whoa. Are you friendly? I didn't hit you, so I don't think you're... I'm still scared of him, so I'm gonna go as far away as possible. Okay, I'm gonna stay here. Because this is kind of a cool little... area. You are. That looks better. A wolf. Where's a skeleton? I'm gonna need a lot of this spruce. I'm gonna go ahead and do some mining off camera. So, well, that's unexpected, but okay. Let's climb to the top of the mountain to see what's up there. I might do some mining off camera here in a little bit, though. This seems like a good place to put a house. This seems nice. That down there seems like a good place to have like a hobbit hole. Oh! I'm not telling you guys the idea, but I just got a good idea. I'm going to collect some wood. I also built a little surprise for you guys off camera. Here you go. I found something too. Where's this lead? Is it just like a patch of this stuff? Yeah. I better get my hidey hole. Dang it, I can't do parkour anymore. Okay. So tell me about your day. Yeah, mine was great too, Wall. But actually, what should I do? While I'm sitting down here. While I'm sitting down here, what should I do? As I'm playing a mobile. I guess this is part one. Then again, I guess this is part one. So, I guess. See you guys later. Bye.